Welcome to PharmaSynth Haridwar unit. The foundation stone of this unit was laid down on 26th January, the Republic Day 2005, and the construction was completed on 15th August, the Independence Day 2005, within the record time of 7 months. And now the unit is running in full swing. There are two separate entries, one for ladies and one for gents. Change room is designed in three parts. In first compartment, street shoes and personal belongings are kept to their respective cupboards. And finally, they bear gowns, headgears, footwears, etc. before entering to the production area. The central packaging area is located at the ground floor, and the manufacturing area for all the categories are placed at first floor, while second floor is designed to provide various services to the manufacturing activities. Whatever the materials we receive is first matched with its bill, then checked thoroughly to ensure the correctness of material. The material then received is then cleaned, de-dusted, and transferred to quarantine store. Thereafter, the sample is drawn from every consignment and from every batch of the materials. By the time it is tested, the material is stored in a separate under-test designated area. The rejected material is kept in a separate and secured area till returned to the supplier. And the materials which comply with the prescribed standards are stored in the main warehouse under the prescribed conditions of storage. Packing materials are also sampled and tested as per their prescribed standard, and then stored batch-wise and product-wise under their prescribed environmental conditions. Before use in production, each and every label and carton is stamped and checked for correct printing of batch number, manufacturing date, etc. All the raw materials are dispensed in a separate area specially designed for dispensing purposes under class 1 lakh condition, fitted with a dispensing booth and having all necessary weighing and dispensing arrangements. All the dispensed materials, as per the requisition from production department, are kept in a separate container and transferred to the production area of the particular category through their separate pass boxes. Thank you. This is called planetary mixture. It has a powerful drive to give planetary movement to its blades for proper mixing and blending of thick creams and ointments. To make the creams smooth and free from greediness, we pass it through online colloidal mill and stored in SS containers. By the time it is tested and then transferred for filling and packing. This manufacturing area is air conditioned and supplied with 5 micron filtered air. These are aluminium collapsible tubes. The tubes are first brought out from the boxes as supplied by their manufacturers, then de-dusted and cleaned with the help of vacuum cleaning machine, and then transferred to their respective primary filling area through a pass box. This area is air conditioned and supplied with 5 micron filtered air to maintain 1 lakh class of cleanliness. The tubes are open from its back and sealed from its nozzle. They are placed in the cup of rotary 5-stage tube filling machine supplied by Grace Engineers, Mumbai. On the first stage, they are once again cleaned with the vacuum cleaning arrangement. On the second stage, the required quantity is filled by a volumetric method. On the third stage, the open side of the tube is pressed and creamed properly. On this fourth stage, the batch number and expiry date is coded, and then the tube is ejected out and transferred to the packing belt. On the packing belt, each and every tube is inspected for its cleanliness and perfectness of crimping and coating. Every tube is packed in its mono carton and then in their dozen carton before they are placed in zippers. In external application section, apart from making creams and ointments, we also have separate facilities for manufacturing, filling and packing of external liquids, ear drops, nasal drops, skin lotions. It is important to mention here that we are the largest manufacturer of premium quality enema in the country. This is oral liquid manufacturing area. It is continuously supplied with fresh 5 micron filtered air. This manufacturing line is supplied by Kothari Pharma Machines, Mumbai. It has one sugar melting tank and one manufacturing tank and 2 storage tanks. This line is fitted with online colloidal mill to homogenize and to reduce the particle size of the suspensions. This comprehensive line is also fitted with a zero-hold filter press to get the finest quality of filtration. The batch is manufactured as per the validated master formula and SOPs, standard operating procedures. After completion of manufacturing, the bulk is kept for overnight for its maturation and then filtered and sample is drawn by the QC staff. After getting the OK report and proceed order from the QC department, the product is placed for filling and packaging. These are glass bottles. The bottles are first brought out from the boxes as supplied by their manufacturers, then de-dusted and transferred to bottle washing area through a pass box. This area is regularly supplied with fresh 20 micron filtered air to maintain the dust-free environment. The bottles are then placed in the cup of the rotary washing machine. In this machine, the bottles are washed with pressurized jet of purified water. The washed bottles are then transferred to the turntable. Now the bottles move automatically and inspected thoroughly under a diffused light for any unwanted cracks or dirtiness. This is forehead filling station. The bottles are automatically filled with the prescribed volume and then pushed away for PP cap sealing. This is a fine precision machine. The total belt liquid filling belt is supplied by National Pharma Machines, Mumbai. The environment of this filling and sealing area is highly controlled. It is air conditioned and regularly supplied with 5 micron filtered air by a separate AHU specially designed for this purpose. This is rotary PP cap sealing machine. The cap is placed on the bottle automatically and then sealed to prevent pilferage. The sealed bottle then move out to secondary packaging area. Here, each and every filled bottle is checked for its contents, cleanliness, etc. After inspection, bottles move to automatic coding and labeling machine. Again, thereafter, every bottle is checked for the perfectness of labeling and batch coding, etc. This is final packing of bottles in their monocartons. All the terminal points, the final shippers pack is checked and inspected for correct number of bottles per case. Our case size is standard for a particular product. Now it is time to visit tablet section. The dispensed quantity of all the materials is checked, weighed, and sifted through a fine mesh of Vivro sifter. then mixed in a mass mixture for wet granulation. The wet mass is then passed through a multimill to get uniform size of granules. These granules are then dried in FBD, the fluidized bed dryer. The dried granules are again passed through a particular mesh size before mixing with the lubricants. The dried granules are here mixed with proper quantity of lubricants. The granulation and lubrication area are maintained dust-free with the help of an effective AHU system, which supplies fresh 5 micron air with 100% exhaust. Finally, the granules are transferred to compression machine to give them the pre-decided shape and size of the tablet. The tablets are then passed through deduster to remove the powder from the tablets. This area is air conditioned and fitted with humidity control device. Some tablets are packed and sold as uncoated tablets, while others with unpleasant and bitter taste go through film coating. In this process of film coating, a solution of coating material is sprayed on the tablets. Simultaneously, a blow of controlled hot air is also maintained to help the tablets for immediate drying. This is tablet inspection. Here, each and every tablet is carefully inspected in controlled and conditioned atmosphere for any kind of visible defect. All the inspected tablets are passed through a high precision, highly sensitive metal detector. Finally, the tablets are placed for blister packing machine. This is a machine having very fine and sharp adjustment to pack variety of tablets and capsules. The environment of this chamber is also controlled and maintained as per the requirement of the product. Every pack of blister is checked and inspected for perfectness of packing and sharpness of batch coding. The blisters are then packed in their cartons. The cartons are finally checked and inspected terminally before finally putting to the shipper pack. Capsule section. The calculated quantities of all the materials as received from the stores according to the requisition is checked, weighed and sifted from a fine mesh of Vivro sifter and mixed in a cone blender for a prescribed period of time. The plate is filled with empty capsules with the help of automatic capsule loader. The capsule loaded plate is then placed on the capsule filling machine that opens and fills the capsules with the powder and then lock the capsules. The capsules are now filled with calculated and pre-decided quantity of mixed powder. These capsules are then de-dusted and kept in quarantine for want of QC release. The environment of the capsule section is highly controlled for humidity, temperature, and is made dust-free with the help of an effective AHU system. The capsules are then transferred to strip packing area for their leak-proof, perfect packing. These strips are then packed in their cartons and then transferred to the finished store. Oral powder is a little different and very uncommon section. Perhaps we are only one with this unique facility in this locality. The dispensed quantity of all the dried materials are checked, weighed and sifted through a fine mesh of Vivero sifter and then mixed in a cone blender for a prescribed period of time. The mixed powder, after getting QC release, is then transferred to the hopper of the FFS machine. This machine automatically forms the sachet, fills the right quantity of powder in it, and then seal and cut the sachet for ready for final packing in boxes. Interestingly, this machine puts the stamp of batch number, etc., magically at the right place. It is necessary to mention that the environment of this section is highly controlled, as the powders used are highly moisture sensitive and thermolevile. Apart from pharma manufacturing facilities, we are also having separate facilities for manufacture of cosmetics and nutraceuticals. to strengthen our manufacturing facilities. A well-designed service area is provided on the top floor of the building to meet timely and effectively the requirements of manufacturing activities. All the AHUs are very well placed just above their manufacturing facilities. Boilers, air compressors, water treatment plant, pollution equipment, and many more things are placed on this floor to serve the requirement of manufacturing activities.
हॉट एयर ओवन है, इसको पेंट्रोमीटर बोलते हैं। इससे जनरली फ्लैक्स वगैरह या किसी अदर चीज़ की कंसिस्टेंसी देखते हैं।
इसको डिजोल्यूशन टेस्टर बोलते हैं।
इसे टैबलेट की डिजोल्यूशन टाइम देखते हैं।
चल गया ही
इसको ह्यूमिडिटी कैबिनेट बोलते हैं, जिसमें चीज की स्टेबिलिटी की थी, प्रोडक्ट की स्टेबिलिटी की देखते हैं। इसमें अंदर हम प्रोडक्ट को डाल देते हैं, इसलिए कम समय में ज़्यादा देर तक उसकी स्टेबिलिटी और टेम्परेचर वगैरह पे उसकी स्टेबिलिटी देख सकते हैं कि कितने दिन तक चल रहा है। इसको पीएच मीटर देखते हैं, जिसे भी प्रोडक्ट का पीएच हम देखते हैं, पीएच को देखने का प्रोसेस इससे ये रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स देखने का बटन है, इससे रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स देखते हैं प्रोडक्ट्स।
ये काल विशेष एपरेटस है, इससे किसी भी मटेरियल का वाटर देखते हैं। ये हमारा मेल्टिंग पॉइंट एपरेटस है, इससे किसी भी मटेरियल का मेल्टिंग पॉइंट देखते हैं। ये है कोलिमीटर, इससे किसी चीज़ का स्पेसिफिक ऑप्टिकल रोटेशन देखते हैं। यह कंडक्टिविटी मीटर, इससे किसी चीज़ की कंडक्टिविटी देखते हैं। यह सोनिकेटर, इससे किसी मटेरियल को सोनिक करते हैं। और ये बल्क डेंसिटी एपरेटर है, इससे किसी मटेरियल की बल्क डेंसिटी देखते हैं। इसे चला के ये फ्लेम फोटोमीटर है, इससे जो है पोटेशियम और सोडियम देखते हैं। ये पीएच मीटर है, इससे पीएच मीटर है, इससे पीएच मीटर। हमारा हाईली सोफिस्टिकेटेड इंस्ट्रूमेंट है एचपीएलसी, हाई परफॉर्मेंस लिक्विड क्रोमेटोग्राफी।
We categorized all three timeline particles. Here we have 5 micron HEPA filters.
ऐसे कैसे?
This is 1 lakh particulate count area. And this is white room, 10,000 particulate air area. This is our operational room, HEPA filter 5 microns. This is laminar air flow. We have HEPA filter 0.3 microns and we have UV light also. UV light. Plate here. And this is antibiotic generator. And this is incubator. We set the temperature 32 to 37 degrees Celsius here. And for bacteria, this is for bacteria. This is BOD incubator for fungi. We adjust the temperature of 22 to 27 degrees Celsius here. Inside the incubator, we incubate our patty plates. Like this, this is our streaking of our samples.
ये हमारा फिनिश प्रोडक्ट कंट्रोल सैंपल रूम है। जो जितने भी प्रोडक्ट हमारे बनते जाते हैं उनको हम सैंपल के तौर पे यहाँ पे रखते देते हैं और डिस्ट्रॉय करते हैं एक्सपायरी होने के बाद।